Hi there, I'm Katie, and I'm a third grade teacher. Today I'm going to show you how you can find what you need at office.com. Come with me on a tour. Start your day at office.com. All your apps are right at the top, no matter what app you are in. You can always find your way using the waffle. Want to explore other apps? Click on All Apps. This is a great way to see everything. Back on the homepage, you can easily start a new document by clicking Start New. It automatically creates the document on OneDrive, so you don't even need to worry about hitting the Save button. The next step on the tour is the Recommended Documents. These documents are based on your activity as well as the activity of others in the school who work with you. As you scroll down, you'll also see a few helpful tabs showcasing recent and pinned documents. It's easy to pin one. Just hover over the document and click on the pin icon. Voila, now you can easily find it. Notice that you can quickly see who the document is shared with and any recent activity. This is great for group projects. If you want to look at all your documents, you can click More in OneDrive. The search at the top of the page is also very handy for finding what you need. You can find documents, people, and even apps. Looking for the lesson plan you started? Just type it into the search and there it is. And that concludes our tour. Try it today just by going to office.com.